Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from Isaiah chapter 58 verse 11. Continuation of yesterday's thought. I will read the full verse for you. Isaiah 58 verse 11. The Lord will guide you continually and satisfy your soul in drought and strengthen your bones. You shall be like a watered garden and like a spring of water whose waters do not fail. The next part of this verse says, and strengthen your bones. Yesterday we saw that the Lord will satisfy your soul during the time of drought. The day before yesterday we saw that the Lord will guide you continually. But today this part of this verse says, and strengthen your bones. The Lord wants to strengthen your bones. It represents the health of your body. The Lord wants to give you strength in your spirit, in your soul, and also in your body. The Lord wants to give you the good health in your body. The Lord wants to strengthen your bones. Bible says he will not allow your foot to be moved. Bible talks about a man, Caleb. Moses promised Caleb that he will give a land for Caleb. But Moses time was over, then Joshua took the leadership. Bible says when Caleb was 85 years old, he came to Joshua and he told Joshua to give that mountain to inherit. That time Caleb said, I have the same strength that I had 45 years before. When Moses promised Caleb, that time Caleb was 40 years old, but now he is 85 years old. After 45 years, he was telling Joshua that I am having a same strength that I had 45 years before. So give me this mountain. I will inherit that mountain. Caleb had the strength of God in his body also. He retained the strength. So you are worshipping God of Caleb. He will give his strength to your bodies also. Every bone, every nerve, every cell will be strengthened by the hand of God. He is your healer. He will heal your body completely. He will bring a strength into your body. I pray and I believe that he is our miracle working God. He will touch your body and he will strengthen your bones. Shall we do a word of prayer? Let's pray. Lord Jesus, we believe that you are the healer. You will give us the strength in our bodies, Lord. Lord, I pray for all the people. Lord, touch them, strengthen their bones, strengthen their nerves, strengthen their cells, strengthen every part of their body, O Master. Wherever they need the strength, let them receive the strength. Wherever they need the healing, let them receive the healing in the name of Jesus. Touch their life, touch their bodies, heal them completely, Lord. Lord, we bless them. We bless you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, thank you. Touch them and bless them, strengthen them and guide them. Let this day be a day of miracle for your children. Whatever the healing they are waiting and praying for, let them receive it in Jesus' name. Every uterus problem be healed in Jesus' name. Touch their uterus, Lord, and heal their uterus, O Master. Thank you, Lord. Wherever they need healing, let them receive it in Jesus' name. We surrender this day into your mighty hand. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you. Jesus will heal you. Amen.